I'm about to find four of a kind in this deck. All I need is a die and, of course, a shuffled deck of cards. So here's the shuffle. You can watch it back in slow motion if you want. After the cards are shuffled, you always have to give the cards a cut. I've done this before, and people always think I'm dealing off the bottom. So you can see the nine of diamonds is on the bottom in this case. I'm going to roll the die, and whatever number comes up, I'm going to deal to that number. In that case, it was a six. In this case, it's a one. I'll roll again. In this case, it happens to be a four. You can see different numbers coming up each time. One more roll, and all I need is the King of Clubs, and of course, five cards down is the King of Clubs. I've done this about 10-15 times on this page, and people always say I'm dealing off the bottom or that I'm using loaded dice, but clearly that's not the case. Maybe the secret's just raw talent.